Where are we? Wait, I forgot to open up the map to even see what there is to do. Oh, it's quite a bit.
Sean, you start on the lower islands, right? When you get to the bit where it's the isle hideout, tell me, and then I'll come over and help you do that, because we both need to do that together. For the mod
next
guy. Okay. I'm going to give you the team down before you come in.
Okay. I'm in the Earth One Nightwing outfit, man. Sexy.
No, I think it's funny. The fact that you may get the trophy for completing all the team challenges if they do what.
Yep.
This is as an old.
If they spot me, things are not going to go well. Lights out.
Who's Matthew on about there anyway?
He was on about seeing a fox, yeah. He asked if I saw it, and I just couldn't give a toss.
You couldn't give a toss about a fox, or...?
Couldn't give a toss about the fox. Right.
Alright. Take a rest.
That team trial done. Now I'll do the bait one. By the time I've done these two, you should have done at least one or two of those things. And then
yeah, I'm about to finish the transplant, like the organ donor. Look at that, I can just pick up the organ and, like, no countdown.
Well, because you did it secretly.
Yeah.
I don't
know. No, I can't? Excuse me? Oh, I think I have to turn off the cameras. Because I'm taking everyone out.
God, move! Fucking hell, man.
That's what I was after. Belfry, the clock
and is now ticking. I get the countdown because I picked it up.
I've contacted Dr. Tompkins. She'll meet you at a drop site.
Hey, Belfry, I'm at the Orchard Hotel.
Yeah, done.
The balcony door should be open. That's your entry point.
A penthouse with a balcony? You spoil me, Belfry.
You could appreciate the lengths I go to for you a little more, sir.
Right.
Activity with signs of electric surges. Use caution.
Our client wants this data. Once you have it downloaded, we're done.
No, I'm just in the middle of the game.
By the way, once you complete this stage, John, you can do Mr. Freeze.
Yeah.
You guys know you don't have to fight, right?
Oh shit. No, I couldn't. It wasn't that sort of environment. They were all sandwiched together in a bit.
Thank you.
go again.
Right, Sean, now just over to me, mate.
Is it the caves I do with you, or...?
No, it's where exactly where I am right now, to your right. The owl nest that we do together.
Right.
Because this will complete the other monuments, so... To unlock our next momentum ability in the very last one, I think, or the third last one, is to clear 2 hours, mate.
Right.
So to do that, we have to do it together. So that we actually both get it.
Those mind-altering
imprints
sound way too unpredictable.
I'm currently... I opened the door and I'm currently just standing outside of the door.
Sweet dreams.
Because I'm guessing this is the one where we go in. But, oh no, it's a trap.
Appreciate the tip.
Yeah, I think this might be how we get the ambush.
Hey, I'll go activate it then.
Okay. Grapple back, quickly!
No, dude, the door is falling.
Nope.
Belfry, this nest is now Alfrey.
No, I didn't.
This has unlocked another momentum move, by the way. Split up again. Are you wanting to do the top part of the island or the middle island?
Yeah, look at what's available. I'll do... I guess I can do a bit of the middle.
I'll do the top then. Now, I don't know about you, Sean, have you realised that when you go to certain crime areas now, like the difficulty of the enemies is
still... Yep.
Need units near Newton and Sheldon Hill? One of our prisoner transports is out of contact.
We only have so much time, so focus on getting the rescue done!
I've got it.
What's the holdup? We should be done by now!
Alright, so that's awful heavy.
Guess I'll take
what the? Nightwing!
Oh, fuck. Okay, thank you, ma'am. I can open it.
Not need that tonight.
Mm-hmm. I need to get to a kidnapping. What the hell?
All right.
Keep an eye on his weapon.
taking my shot.
Hey, Jenna.
Someone, please! I need help!
That's the final enemy. Oh, there.
Oh, God.
The big one.
I need some help here!
What are we doing, Jenna? You stay up playing Apex. Yeah. I'm fine, I went to bed at the end of the time.
I'm good, too. I'm not having to do that. I'm not having to do that.
Dipping the kill.
That's how you keep Gotham safe.
Thanks for stepping in.
Yeah. That happens to the best of us. The more you sleep, the more tired you end up feeling stuff.
Whenever I nap, I just make it worse for myself.
No telling what's in there, Nightwing.
This is weird, they've all got like skulls on them. No. The enemy's in the stronghold.
Oh, yeah. I took them all down and I'm guessing. The plan is to now I have to take out everyone and then by the time I've done that, you'll have done the crime scene investigation and you can go to the orchard. Never mind, we need to speak to the penguin. He wants to do
Don't just stand there! fair game. Don't worry, eventually Gotham Knights will be four player.
Yeah. Or they might never make it four player.
Yeah, that's another possibility. Okay. Here's the helmet. Foot!
I'm gonna be getting from MW too. Get
after them! Get going!
This was fun. We should do it again sometime.
I did. I don't regret it.
What?
I had Jenna playing Resident Evil 5, like I told you.
Yeah, I don't know.
I have no regret.
The fact that she started the game with you, she doesn't need to play it.
That's not 100% true.
Wait till late. Keep a lookout for me.
I can play some later tonight. Try the war game. The core! Never heard of that
before.
Ah! It was made by the same people that made Until Dawn and...
That's what I need to know.
Sean, now we need to go to the criminal and hide, whatever that will be.
Yeah, it's over here.
And then...
Try to go down and...
travel back.
Yeah. My limbs need to crack.
No, I said like an egg. What the fuck?
Known criminals have been spotted in the area.
I get it. Fucking snick, you clever. Fuck you.
Fuck you, yeah.
Heads up! Mask on me! Burn that punk!
Then if you get the money at all.
You need to ask for special treatment.
Thanks for the bulletproof shield.
Here we go.
Your son.
Mm-hmm.
Look up a fucking brick. I'm going to pull this guy off the bed. Oh, the game's glitched out. Maybe we're in the game. Now done.
Is it over already?
No problem. Now we need to teleport back to the gold building.
Gold building? The good thing we've got the perfect glider to get there, and this advanced technology that we can't just find. Yep. Hope you can jump your way to the building.
Climb past on your spandex.
Fuck it. I fucking heard a rip. That's the best fucking part.